More than 9.1 million cases of COVID-19 have now been reported to WHO, and more than 470,000 deaths. In the first month of this outbreak, less than 10,000 cases were reported to WHO. In the last month, almost 4 million cases have been reported. We expect to reach a total of 10 million cases within the next week. This is a sober reminder that even as we continue research into vaccines and therapeutics, we have an urgent responsibility to do everything we can with the tools we have now to suppress transmission and save lives.
内地多个地方的天气持续恶劣，暴雨成灾。其中喺贵州，完成多处被洪水淹浸；广东、广西、湖南、江西、重庆等24个省、自治区同埋直辖市都有大批民众受灾，成千上万栋楼房倒冧，直接经济损失超过200亿人民币。喺湖北怀化，当局要启动防汛三级应急响应，紧急疏散6万多人到安全地方。 三峡大坝水位超出防洪警戒线，长江沿岸6亿人恐怕要面临大坝溃堤嘅危机。三峡大坝嘅工程质量同埋防洪能力近年受到质疑。喺旧年7月，内地互联网流传一张卫星图片，显示大坝怀疑扭曲变形。多间内地传媒后来亦都引述专家指，话三峡大坝有大约3厘米嘅水平移位，不过只系弹性变形。 属于正常嘅建筑现象。旅居德国嘅中国水利专家王惠乐质疑三峡大坝工程根本冇政府所指嘅防洪能力，而已故著名水利专家清华大学教授黄万里更加曾经喺生前警告过，话三峡大坝将会出现12种灾难性后果，当中包括长江下游干堤崩岸、阻碍航运等等，其中大部分已经陆续应验，而最后一项。 就係三峽大坝最终会被迫炸毁。东网记者陈淑仪报道。
东网想你睇，新增咗赞分任务，每日签到同埋阅读指定新闻，快啲下载东网 app， 一边睇新闻，一边赚到更多 OM.CC Coin， 换取丰富奖赏。